Welcome to the crossroads of NHL history. We've reached a point in time where a changing of the guard is unfolding before our very eyes. One generation of NHL icons has given way to a new wave of electrifying young stars. I'm Bill Clement, and we're at the NHL store powered by Reebok in the heart of Midtown Manhattan, where new styles sit right beside vintage looks. Prints from the past aren't only here on the rack, though. They become evident on the ice with today's rising stars reflecting the signature traits of hockey's greatest generation. In Just Like Me, we'll examine the similitude between two eras of athletes, ties that bind nine budding stars with the greatest players in history, how Dion Phaneuf's style rhymes with the predatory game Scott Stevens played, how Rick DiPietro is his generation's All-American answer to Mike Richter, and how Sidney Crosby could be the future Steve Yzerman. We begin, though, with a pair of Russian sharpshooters, and both are cut from the same electric tapestry.
When it came to pure goal scoring, which is something you can't teach a guy, I think that's something both of those two excelled at.
Ovechkin fires and scores! A chance for Bure, and scores!
Pavel was a tremendous goal scorer and an exciting player with great skills.
They called him a Russian rocket for a lot of reasons. When he got the puck on his stick, he was just dazzling. Just speed and sheer power, energy and explosion.
He seemed to not be on the ice, he seemed to be flying just above the ice, and he had that aura about him that it was more than just a job.
Here's Bure with some speed. Bure in alone. Deeks saves, goes!
Every time he got it, you knew he was dangerous, no matter where he was, from the half boards or blowing by or breaking out of the zone, getting a pass for a breakaway. You always had to keep an eye on him.
Bure scores!
He wanted to score every time he touched the puck.
Pavel Bure's one of the guys I'm glad to see that isn't playing anymore. And it seemed like every time he got the puck, every time he got a shot on me, it went in.
While goaltenders no longer have to worry about the Russian rocket burning them anymore, another explosive puck magician, a wild-haired wild child, is on the rise. His name, Alexander Ovechkin.
Just the raw speed and power he has, and just the talent-wise, is just amazing.
Great look, Ovechkin fires and scores! A no-doubter!
He's one of those guys that comes down on you one-on-one and you actually are a little bit scared.
Don't get mad at me, Alex, but he's a freak.
Ovechkin trying to drag it through him now! Scored!
Yeah! There's just some people that they got it, and you can tell he does.
Just, you know, when I come here first time, my goal was play how I can and just play it, you know.
Alexander Ovechkin fires and scores! Alex Ovechkin rides again!
You see some highlights of him and it's just unbelievable.
Kiss off another one for number 8.
You know, he's kind of Pavel Bure-ish. He's so fast and he has a great shot. He's just, you know, he's dangerous wherever he is on the ice.
I love the way he celebrates the goal, so I think everybody should celebrate a goal like that. So it's not every game. Maybe for him it's every game thing. He scored a lot of goals.
You just don't know what he's going to do next, and that's what makes him so exciting.
Alexander Ovechkin with a splash dive.
When I win the game, when I score goals, I'm very happy, and my emotions go all the way, always.
I think it just shines through him is the joy for the game. I think it's an attitude that everybody should have. Not all of us handle pressure the same way. He brings that exuberance to the game. And, you know, it's something that you really strive for, to be that free on the ice.
It's not just the pure joy of the game, but how everything is physically expressed by them, because you can watch them and read their body language and see just how much they enjoy a rush, how much they enjoy scoring a goal, especially. And how much they enjoy being on the ice. So that is one of the biggest comparisons between the two.
When Bure did something, the look on his face was, look what I just did. Can you believe what I just did?
That's what attracted him to the fans. You know, I mean, it was like you watch a great performer. You watch Madonna in a prime on stage, you know, Sinatra. He was the virtuoso in those early years.
Heart on his sleeve, the exuberant Ovechkin made a seismic splash just like a young Bure did. His electric, engaging, and fun-loving personality away from the rink also enabled Ovechkin to transcend the game, pushing his popularity to new heights.
He likes to joke around, so like you can see on TV.
Hello, I'd like to order some food. Free pizza, two meatloaf dinner, 6 large french fries, lots of ketchup.
Higher, higher. You're almost there. Come on, come on.
Sour cream, Canadian bacon. That's it.
I said left, left. Come on. You hear me? Left.
It was a great experience, I think. And it was fun when I said my boss, what do you have to do? Like, go left or go right, go straight. And, it was fun. My name, Sidney Crosby.
The tendency for European players when they first come over is to be a little standoffish and you know, they don't know the culture, they don't know the language. And so Ovi just dove right in and wanted to be a part of everything. He wanted to room with the North American guys so he could learn the culture and the language right away.
Try to get out!
You know, we make me break down.
When you feel comfortable, you know, when you go home, you go to the couch, you drink a beer, watch a movie, your wife around you, you feel comfortable, right? So I feel comfortable when I go to the locker room, I do my skates, my stick, and I go to the practice, and I enjoy it, you know.
Oh, does everybody know what Black
is? This is 2 minutes, this 2 minutes. I break my stick, it's no good, I'm broken, you see? Done. For charity.
Everything I've seen in interviews and things like that, he seems like a great person, a great kid, very funny. And you know what? That's what this league needs more of, is guys that are genuinely interesting to talk to and to meet, and for people that may not know hockey very well to learn about.
Girls, it's hot game. Ooh.